the drinking water project was done.
So whatever new construction in traditions to create awareness.
Rather than going in for concrete.
Ashraf,
Thanks for that.
Two went the other way. Yeah, it's long, like a circular ring off the ground. Right.
It's standing in the
Yes, I'm amazing.
And of course, they were amazing.
Okay, come down. Okay, guys. That's great, thanks very much.
But now with the times, it's becoming a source of income generation. It's organized by the Icon Development Network institutions.
Yes. Mr. Wish to have a quick peep into this old house.
Yes.
Thank you. But can I humbly caution you to be very careful. The door frames are very, very low.
Just push the end.
Seems like a couple of seconds in the It's called a backdrop. Come on, gents. Can you just hold back if you, in case.
Winter time, you sit for the people, you sit on the terraces, and there's some handiwork. Moment for the client to come and be with us. May I now request you to kindly accept the gift, a shupa, which is a symbol of warmth for people of Bunza to Your Highness. And I also take this opportunity to kindly present to you a short quote on behalf of the people of this community. We bow in gratitude, Your Highness, for hosting this fire meeting. And I also take this opportunity to offer to you a shuka from the murid. Sir, I have permission to present to you a Khunta traditional dance.
They are really struggling for their livelihood. But after this improvement and upgradation of the settlement, the pressure on the agricultural land has been reduced because they are now physically safe. They have access to clean water. They have access to sanitation.
Thank you. Helmets.
Oh well, should you wish to?
You don't need to. There's many people without them.
So. Thank you very much.
I'll wait here, there's too many people.
Basically, after this, we get down at the yard and get to a car.